in again, just like in the movies. Just off the left corner, he's up. There he is. He's looking for chum now. That's a tight shark with a tag in it.
That's the one we tagged.
No way.
Yeah, it is. Don't move.
Maybe 2 or 3 years old. And we know they survived being tagged.
See another one?
No, he just got a good picture on his cell phone.
What a beauty, huh?
From left to right.
He's going after the swimmer?
No, no, just went right by the swimmer. Didn't even.
They.
Swimmer thing.
The what is right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, the swimmer's right there and the shark's right there.
Shark top on the swimmer?
Yeah. Yeah, they're about 30 yards apart.
Right there? But the shark is coming here.
Oh, the shark's coming towards us, going away from the swimmer.
Wait.
Off the right back, about 45 feet, maybe 30 yards.
Yes. Here. Come to us.
Yeah, I'm filming him. He just took a heart. Now he's turning toward the right.
Right here, Dylan? Right here. Do you see it? Dylan, do you see it? You got it in front of you.
What? Yeah, I'm here.
It's the same one.
Yeah, same one with the tag.
What's your ETA?
Ooh, Dylan, right here. You see it? Yeah, look at, look at.
He's all making a spin.
It's a tagged one.
Keep going. Come up here.
Yeah, push this up.
He's right there on your left. There he is. You're in the clear.
wants.
Isn't that the one we already hooked? Did we already hook him?
I'm not sure if we already hooked that one or not. I think that's one that was with him.
Who knows? We've seen so many.
They all look alike to me.
Yeah. Can't even tell. He's coming.
There he is. He's going around the anchor line.
Hey, you have to hand the camera to us, all right?
I will.
Okay. Get ready to jump on that.
Get me offshore, man. Easy though, easy. Easy, this way.
What size
can
we
you
got?
Move this out of the way so I can go around?
Six, maybe.
Not really. Hey.